It's me, Alex, and I am coming to you from a very cold and very rainy Tokyo. This is just a quick video because I have a couple of updates to give you guys before the end of January. I hosted a fundraiser last weekend and it was incredible. A whole bunch of people turned up. I think we had over 700 people came. I was selling clothes of mine from my videos. There was a bunch of local brands that donated clothing for me to sell. We sold accessories from some incredible companies like Bubble Cat Designs, Yippie Whippy Art, and in total we raised over $17,500. So thank you so much to everyone that came. It was absolutely incredible meeting all of you. Thank you to everyone that bought something on the day. Your donations are going to Australian bushfire relief, it's going to the victims of the fires, to the firefighters, and to the animal rescue organisations around Australia. So not only focusing on WIRES, which is the Wildlife Rescue in New South Wales, but also Wildlife Victoria, the wildlife in South Australia, in Queensland, all around the country. So thank you so much to everyone that came, and also thank you to everyone that's donated to the GoFundMe that I put up. We hit $30,000 today, which is just insane. I cannot thank you enough. People have been donating from all over the world, from America, Europe, Japan, everywhere. It's been incredible. And I have one last plea for you guys, because the goal for me when I first set out with the GoFundMe was to raise $5,000, and we smashed that in one day. And then I thought maybe we can hit 10, and then we hit that, we hit 20, we've just hit 30, and now I have this crazy idea to incentivize you guys to help me hit $40,000 on the GoFundMe before I close it. I'm going to do something crazy with my hair. I'm in Tokyo for work. There's a hair salon here that I love to visit called Salon Nalu. They give me a free hair treatment and I just have to make a social media post about it in exchange. The stylist that I see there is called Natsumi and she does the most incredible job. If you saw my Japanese surprise hair makeover video, my friend Tiasha got her hair done. She turned it pink from blue and it was incredible. And the most popular hairstyle that my subscribers want me to try out is pink hair. So my appointment is tomorrow, and my goal is that if you guys get me to $40,000 on GoFundMe, I will dye my hair pink. If we don't hit the $40,000 goal, I'm thinking maybe I'll just keep it red and put in a couple of little rainbows or something, you know, just like a small makeover. But the goal is, if we hit $40,000, I'm gonna do the biggest change I've ever done to my hair. I have never changed my hair. It's been red my entire life. I've just gone from darker red to brighter red. I haven't had a haircut in 15 years, so look, it'll be a huge transformation, and if you guys want to see it happen, please head to the link in my description box below. You can donate, even if you just donate $5. If this video gets 100,000 views or 200,000 views, we'll easily hit the $40,000 goal. It's only $10,000. If everyone donates $5, we only need 1,000 people and we'll hit it. So the hairstyles that I'm thinking of, look, we have the basic one, just orange hair with a bit of rainbow. But the goal is the $40,000 Japanese hair makeover. And if we hit it, you will see me in the next video with pink, luscious hair. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much to everyone that's helped out with the Bushfire Relief fundraiser. Thank you to everyone that's donated so far. Please continue to donate. I can only leave the GoFundMe up for a couple more days before it expires on me. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much, and please, if you're watching this, please head to the GoFundMe, make a donation. It's going toward bushfire relief in Australia, and also it goes towards Pretty Pastel Please finally having pink hair. So with that, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you next time. Mwah!